Man, he's doing amazing. I'm really happy for him. You know, he step in the nine and strike out the side, so that's really good. You know, I can only pitch the nine. You know, I can come in early in the game and do my job, and we got someone like can do his job too in the nine.
When you come in that spot and you know you walk the bases loaded, are you intentionally you know trying to be careful with those guys, or did you just find the range, find your command with the last two?
You know, I basically every time I try to. To attack the hitters, and I just was trying to make good pitches to them. You know, I knew the Oscar was coming after them and Monsi, so they got, you know, Otani and Freeman, they're the best hitters, so I was trying to make good pitches. If not, I faced the other two guys, that's what I did, and get the strikeouts.
Pushing to come out for a second inning, to come out for the ninth?
Yeah, I asked Mendoza to see if I can come out in the ninth, and they told it's early in the season, you know, we need you for tomorrow, so I said, okay, that's fine.
What did the job Garrett did ninth inning?
You know, he did an amazing job. I'm really happy for him. You know, he came and strike out the side, and even he threw 30-something pitches yesterday, so he's pitching back-to-back day in stress situation, and he did an amazing job.
It was a tick up today from the other day. What went into that?
You know, I think I'm working on my mechanics. We have been on Rosado in the bullpen, and today I think I was able to stay more to home play, and my build-up was better today.
Did you come into today expecting that you'd be used, or was that something that kind of came up as the game was going on?
You know, today was a battle. Everybody went out there and competed. I mean, Buto was a dog out there, really, really went out there and laid it all on the line. And then Tonkin coming in after him, and Lopi after that, Smitty, Diaz coming in with two huge punch-outs. I mean, it's one of those things where I was just reading the game, and obviously we didn't have very many guys left down there, so I was just doing the best I could to stay locked in.
Obviously last night was a little hard luck, but was there something that you got back to today with the strikeouts that you didn't do yesterday?
You know, obviously everything's not going to be perfect every time, and I know Joey is going to make those plays next time the ball's hit to him. And it was one thing where it kind of sped up a little bit on me. I mean, it's a loud atmosphere. It was the first time here. It was one of those things where adrenaline was a little bit higher than normal. So today I was just doing the best I could to slow it down, and I feel like I executed my pitches.
I told you, your stadium has that feel.
Yeah, I don't have words for it. It's incredible. Yeah.
If I told you a few weeks ago that through 20 games you'd have three wins and a save, how would you react to that?
You know, I can't take credit for that because, I mean, our offense is – we're never out of a game. We're out there and we're really scratching and calling every at-bat, every inning, and it's – I mean, it's a lot of fun. A lot of fun to see.
You also lead in strikeouts among relievers in the majors. You didn't even start the season with the team. What do you – I mean – to keep it simple for us, what is it exactly that you've done to become this kind of pitcher?
You know, I think it's just attacking the strike zone. I think doing the best I can to get ahead and going right after guys. I feel like that's the most important thing. And if you get ahead in the count, it's a whole lot easier to pitch than in hitter's counts. So I feel like that's kind of something I worked really hard on this offseason, was going after it and really trusting myself in the zone. And I feel like I've been able to execute that.
Well, that's really simple. That's really it. That's the whole thing, just attacking the zone.
Yeah.
You've been pitching a long time. You haven't thought of that.
Yeah. To be honest, like, I feel like I've had the stuff to do it. And I kind of, earlier in my career, I fell behind a bunch, and that was one of those things where you can't throw stuff to get chasing swings and misses if you're not ahead in the count. And to me, I feel like that's the most important thing. It's just really attacking guys and really, truly just trusting myself in the zone.
How'd it feel to be able to get the ninth?
It was incredible. It was one of those things where obviously you dream about this as a kid, and it's a dream come true.